Baggage, I really don't have time to talk. I have to get to the gym and prepare my dad's class with the sixth graders.
You're taking them,
isn't it? No, unfortunately, disco is not part of the program. We do classical dance. Did you know that I was a star dancer in my youth?
Nah.
Really?
Yeah. But I'd rather not talk about it. I have to go.
I beg your pardon. I'm with Millie. Where was I? Right. I know this cool place in the forest where the two of us can have a picnic.
You really think so?
You know, you're really cute when you're dressed. I must be dreaming. Jeremy's clone is flirting with Millie.
That should make Alita happy.
Hi there, Odd. We got a lot of fan mail about breakdancing with boars. They wanted to know when your new clip would be out. Do you have an answer for them?
I've got a number of projects in mind, but nothing really definite for the moment.
Come on, give us one little scoop. I'll give you my dessert at the snack bar.
Okay, in fact, I'm hesitating between several styles. I'm leaning towards smurfing with the chicks or hip-hop with the hunks.
Cool. Thanks, Odd.
Hey, and don't forget my dessert for lunch!
Hi, Yumi.
You look a little down.
Yeah, I just got out of my math class and I've been dumped. I just don't get it.
Don't get upset. I'll tell Jeremy to give you an update.
A what?
I mean that Jeremy could give you private lessons if I ask him.
That's really nice of you, Yumi.
Caught you, you lovebirds. You know the two of you make a cute couple.
Get lost, nerd.
Hey, Ulrich, wanna come with me to the fair on the weekend?
Cool. I love the roller coaster and the Ferris wheel. Too bad you make me sick to my stomach. No way.
Oh! Not nice!
No, Vanyant. Again.
Oh no, not another attack.
Oh yeah, it's not.
Emergency. I need you at the factory. Xana's on the attack.
Right. Full speed ahead to the factory.
An earthquake?
Xana sure is mad this time.
Don't panic. We should be safe here. The factory was designed to withstand the strongest quakes.
Fine, but we have to act before the city turns into ruins.
Xana has activated a tower in the forest refuge.
Again.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, Jeremy. Have you found the two law supercalculators?
Yeah, I've got them. I found them using the deep scan. Now they're linked to the volcano replica.
That's why the monsters are so dangerous there.
Must be.
So what do we do?
For now, our priority is to stop Xana's attack. I'm launching the virtualization program in the direction of the forest replica.
Virtualization. Enemy in sight, guys. Prepare to shoot. Release.
Recovery.
power and disable it if we want to stop the earthquake in time.
Thank you. backwards.
You'll have to use petrification.
Sure is.
Diana wanted us to disable the tower, but we don't. I'm starting the return to the gas.